If a child does not get enough nutrients or is ill too often in, let's say, pregnancy period and the first 2 days of life, something goes wrong with the brain development, and later on in life these kids will do less well in school, they will earn less as adults, and basically they are set on a track for life which locks them down in a poverty situation. Now, hunger, on the other hand, if you don't get enough food as an adult, you may lose some weight, you get a hungry feeling, but if after some time you get again enough food, you will gain weight again, and there are no lasting consequences. This is different for very young children.